We did the review of urban transport last year, basically to look at what has happened till now in urban transport. A lot of investments have been done on cities, on urban transport. But before we go forward, we needed to look back and see how we have fared, then what are the gains and what are the challenges ahead. This showed some trajectories, some interventions that make sense going forward. One of them being the public transport, increasing our public transport share. And that was a key recommendation going forward from the Urban Transport Review. This report was released on the Urban Mobility Conference by the Ministry of Urban Development, Mr. Venkaiah Naidu.
The two major outcomes of this report are working with BMTC to look at innovative financing mechanisms to reduce the dependency on fare box revenues and to support financing of public transport from the government, and also to focus on smaller cities which are emerging as the energy spot hotspots.
Sanitation in India needs a holistic approach, and in this context, C-STEP has developed a proof of concept decision support tool supported by the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation to aid in this aspect. And this tool is basically sh says how the city is doing, what are the interventions needed, and what is the impact of the interventions from a technology point of view. We are currently working with the city of Warangal, Telangana, along with the Administrative Staff College of India, Hyderabad, to use this tool in order to come up with a sanitation system option that is relevant to the city of Warangal.